If you have a clear belief in that it will happen no matter what, then nothing can stop it. You know, it is destined to happen. If you can see it here and you have the courage enough to speak it, it will happen.
It feels familiar. I saw it so clearly. I swear to God, I saw it so clearly, so consistently. Until it's here in reality.
I see it in my head and then it happens. It's crazy how things just form, dreams just form into reality.
My dream is to be world champion in the UFC, have more money than I know what to deal with, and have a great life for my kids, my grandkids, everyone in my family. I will be where I want to be. I'm 100% confident that I will make it to the top. I have the skills, I have the dedication, and it's something I really, really want. Words can't even describe, but it will happen, and I'll let you know when it happens.
When I was a kid, I used to visualize stadiums, visualizing an arena full of fans. I realized like that this is attainable. The dream, it's there for the taking if I put the time in. And then when I start getting that focus and realize, you know, fuck, I'm gonna make this happen. Now that has happened, I'm making it happen, and that alone spurs me on even more. In the struggle, when things are going good and you visualize these good things happen, you visualize more good things happen, that's easy. What's not easy to do is when things are going bad and you're visualizing the good stuff. I'm sitting here holding the steering wheel, visualizing a brand new car, I'm visualizing good things in times of struggle. When you can do that, I think that really makes that law of attraction work. You know what, I'm actually good at this. It's actually something that I really enjoy doing, and now there's nothing else that matters to me. I don't know about nothing else. It's an addiction.
Something that I love can actually secure my family's future and make us live a good life for the rest of our days. You know what I mean? And it's not work. I don't work. I live.
And that is why I have this tunnel vision, and that is why I'm willing to kill every single man in my path to get that belt, you know what I mean? To secure the future, from my family's future.
I'm very confident in my abilities and what I'm predicting I'm going to do. I back it up with work ethic, I back it up with hours upon hours of time and dedication. I never slip, I never take a second off this game.
True wins, true losses, true life. True hours in the gym and preparation, I feel that I am untouchable right now.
You know, I'd rather shoot and miss than not shoot at all.
Make no mistake, I'm setting up to be the greatest of all time. I will go down as the greatest of all time. I don't just talk the talk, I walk the walk. Every time I say I'm gonna do something, I go and do it. You say it to yourself and you look yourself in the eye, look yourself in the mirror and truly, truly believe that not a man alive can beat you, and that is the way it is. I'll be immortalized after this.
Stop it. It is destined to happen.
I'm just going to conquer once again. The supposed unconquerable.